Oh, I just got such a good clip and I missed it. Man.
Stop talking, Dave!
It was so funny.
I respect it. It's clips over gameplay. This is Johnny's Joker moment.
You want content? This is what you fucking deserve.
Morning, Detective John. What do we have today?
There's been an homicide in the connector.
No rest of the wicked, is there, John? Detective Kermit, how are we today?
Yes. Straight into camera one.
It's a fucking documentary. It's like The Office.
You look the same.
Oh yes, very good.
Cause of death.
It seems as though he was stabbed in the back by a friendly blade.
Do you hear that, Detective Johnny?
Is that Playboy Carti?
It is. It's also the calling card of Lucas, the serial viber.
That can only mean one thing. Lucas was vibing again.
Last of day.
There we go.
Oh my.
I see shells in bay and white ones too. I see them laid for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful egg.
I'm so
Why did you not
win this round, Lucas? What happened?
Hey, old bitch.
You can tell it's A because of the math.
Oh.
2 shillings. I don't know if I have that to hand.
Are you really that posh, or are you putting a voice on?
No, he's that posh.
Aggio bum! That's what you sound like.
I don't sound like that. If you hear his laugh, he sounds like Jimmy Carr. I'm being mocked, and I do not appreciate that.
It seems as though our economy is in a spot of bother, William. What are we going to do?
If we kick all the immigrants out, that might fix it. Then who will wash your car? You got to spend money to make money. Are you going to watch Alan Partridge? Alan Partridge is great.
That's such a BD statement, it's incredible.
Do you want to be an egg boy?
What does that entail?
You should be parts of it bigger than yourself.
Well, that's why I joined the Tory party.
I seem to be floating in midair, guys.
That's because you're socially above everyone else. That's what happens when you get money. So how much ad revenue do you pull in from the small theme park?
We've just started uploading again and we've made 100 subs in a month.
Right, what is that?
It means nothing. It means we're making nothing. But, you know, we're going places.
Well,
the job centre, I think.
100?
Two pop.
You're popping.
The KSI song.
Pop the famous KSI song, Poppin'.
Oh,
that's pretty weird.
It's a clone.
Did he say the exact same thing?
The exact same fucking thing.
That's incredible.
You've actually lost your mind. How did you play with BD all day then?
This guy's a different kind of monster.
He's like pack-a-punch BD.
You're gonna be my fucking anchor on B-site. You're gonna be the rock to my pebble.
That should be a Tinder pickup line, man.
Do you think the girls would appreciate that?
Yeah.
Yeah, if a guy messaged you that, would you be like, wow, what a cool guy?
100%
fucking weirdo.
Cool guy. Date me.
Oh. Yeah, B, would you be the rock to my pebble?
Holy
shit. At dinner today, we asked my little sister if she knew what the Falklands was. And she said she had no idea. And we were all like, okay, so where is the Falklands? And she's like, in England? And I was like, nope. She's like, Scotland? I was like, nope. She's just finished her GCSE. That's how old she is. And then my sister was like, that's like not knowing where the Vietnam War was. And I say, where was it? And she says, Cambodia. And everyone turns and looks at her.
It's just the best.
It's so big, Dave. It's so big.
You're making me uncomfortable again, you know.
I didn't get that big.
You rubbed smiles all over it, Yanvi.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the best way to kill people in this map.
What, not aim at
I
them?
Love it. Wait, what happened?
I was friends with this guy. This was in my small man syndrome days. So in like year 7.
What is small man syndrome?
When I get called small, I punch you.
I don't know if he's short. Can't tell.
Johnny's short.
Careful, Rob. If you call me short again, I'll punch you.
Hey, Johnny. Get the gun. Bomb check. Look at me now. I may have to make myself scarce.
Don't make yourself scarce.
Hey guys, scarce here.
I'm gonna get him.
And if I get him first.
Fuck.
Oops.
Look at Chip's points compared to us all.
My what?
Your penis. Points.
Wait.
Compared to us. It's ginormous! Hey, hey.
Tell a bad man get out of the
way.
I tell
a bad
man get out of the rave.
Kill him, dude.
Nah. He lives.
He shit the bed.
Please help.
What is it?
I shit the bed.
Oh man.